time for adventures in nutrition with Captain Carlos.
That's right, kids. It's Captain Carlos, guardian of good eating.
Yay!
And junk food's worst enemy. Today, Carlos and Maria are getting ready for a terrific trip to the zoo. But first, Carlos needs to pack a drink. He's thinking of taking some refreshing water. But his sister Maria has another idea.
Hey, big brother, look at all the stuff. If you want to have some snacks, it may be good enough. They might not be good for you, but they should make it fun.
Well, Maria, let's take a look at what could happen when you choose a sugary drink over delicious, nutritious water. If you choose a sugary drink to cool your body, your energy might take a dive, and before you know it, you could be thirstier than ever. But if you choose water to quench your thirst, chances are that refreshing liquid will travel through your body, cooling you off naturally. So, kids, what do you think Carlos should choose? The sugary drink or the natural choice? Water. That's a super duper good choice. Faster than a flying zucchini, Carlos becomes Captain Carlos Super Snacker.
Oh, that's wow. I have enough water for both of us. Animals, here we come. Hey, wait for me.
Once again, thanks to your help, Carlos has made the right choice. On one of the hottest days of the year, he's as cool as a cucumber. And keeping cool with water isn't just for trips to the zoo. It's perfect for a picnic and even better for a bike ride. It's fun to feel happy and healthy each day when you learn to power up the Captain Carlos way.
For more adventures in nutrition, look for Captain Carlos on Playhouse Disney. It's time for adventures in nutrition with Captain Carlos.
That's right, kids. It's Captain Carlos, guardian of good eating.
Yay!
And junk food's worst enemy. Today, it's picture day at Carlos' school. But before he leaves, he'd like to have a morning snack. He's thinking about having some delicious cheese. But his sister Maria has another idea.
Hey, big brother, look at all the stuff. If you want to have some snacks, they may be good enough. They might not be good for you, but they should make it fun.
Well, Maria, let's take a look at what happens when you choose junk food over a healthy snack. If you eat too many sugary snacks, your teeth could lose their shine. You might even get a cavity or two. No! But if you choose to eat healthy snacks, your teeth could have a better chance of staying white, bright, and strong. So, kids, what do you think Carlos should choose? The junk food or the cheese?
The cheese!
That's a super duper good choice. Faster than advancing avocados, Carlos becomes Captain Carlos Super Snacker.
Mr. Picture Taker, prepare to be dazzled.
I'll say cheese, indeed. Thanks to your help, once again, Carlos has made the right choice. So, my friends, remember this. If you want to succeed, good nutrition is what you need. Healthy teeth are perfect for pictures. Plus, they help you brush your favorite food. It's fun to feel happy and healthy each day when you learn to power up the Captain Carlos way.
For more adventures in nutrition, look for Captain Carlos on Playhouse Disney. It's time for adventures in nutrition with Captain Carlos.
That's right, kids. It's Captain Carlos, guardian of good eating.
Yay!
And junk food's worst enemy. Tonight is Carlos's music recital. He's going to play his recorder for all his friends and family and wants to remember to play all the right notes. But first, Carlos is going to have some dinner. He's thinking about having a delicious baked potato. But his sister Maria has another idea.
Hey, big brother, look at all the stuff. If you want to have some snacks, they may be good enough. They might not be good for you, but they should make it fun.
Well, Maria, those potato chips may taste good, but they're loaded with salt. Eating too much salt isn't smart because it's bad for your heart. But that baked potato is the perfect side dish. Not only is it yummy, but the skin on that potato is loaded with iron. Iron helps bring oxygen to your brain, and that helps you think better.
Uh-huh.
So, kids, what do you think Carlos should choose? The junk food or the potato?
The potato!
I choose the potato.
That's a super duper good choice. Faster than a whole healthy potato, Carlos becomes Captain Carlos. Once again, thanks to your help, Carlos made the right choice. That baked potato helped Carlos make the music recital a big success. And a baked potato isn't just good for recitals. Brain power is important every day, for work and for play.
You will be happy.
What a super slogan for a superhero. Just remember, kids, good nutrition and exercise can save the day. So learn to power up the Captain Carlos way.
For more adventures in nutrition, look for Captain Carlos on Playhouse Disney. It's time for Adventures in Nutrition with Captain Carlos.
That's right, kids. It's Captain Carlos, guardian of good eating.
Yay!
And junk food's worst enemy.
Woo!
Today, Carlos and Maria are going to spend the morning with their dad at the playground. But first, Carlos wants to eat a healthy breakfast. His mom just made him some tasty hot oatmeal. But his sister Maria has another idea.
Hey, big brother, look at all the stuff. If you want to have some snacks, they may be good enough. They might not be good for you, but they should look like fun.
Well, Maria, let's take a look at what could happen when you choose junk food over a healthy breakfast. If you fuel up on junk food first thing in the morning, chances are you won't have the energy you need to play all day. But with a healthy breakfast like oatmeal, you'll be just popping with energy all morning long. So, kids, what do you think Carlos should choose? The junk food or the oatmeal?
The oatmeal!
That's a super duper good choice. Faster than a galloping grape, Carlos becomes Captain Carlos Super Snacker.
That's Dad. Come on, let's go, Maria. Time to swing into action at the playground. Seesaw, here I come.
Once again, thanks to your help, Carlos has made the right choice. When it comes to good nutrition, he doesn't monkey around. Yes, a healthy breakfast could help you every single day, whether you're hanging out or helping out. That's right, Carlos. It's fun to eat well and be happy each day when you learn to power up the Captain Carlos way.
For more adventures in nutrition, look for Captain Carlos on Playhouse Disney.